Let's play a game where you chug a kettle of boiling water and I curl up inside the kitchen cupboard and eat my fingernails. Let's play a game where we forgive all your tremble and all your shake, and I jump from Chesterfield's crooked spire and land in a pint glass. Let's play a game where we name your orgasm paranoia and fall asleep underneath the bed, trained like Japanese school children, where to hide from the earthquakes of my body's anarchy. Let's play a game where we name every cut and every bruise after a Shakespearean villain and chase down the pills with the muddy water from a supervised bath. Let's play a game where you're tied to a lamppost in the middle of a motorway and crushed by a stampede of horses. Let's play a game where we both pretend we've forgotten I ever asked you if the mortician would paint me pretty, and neither of us is ever scared of our humanity. Detach my body from myself so I know where I am every time I wake up.